Hello everyone, in this video I want to talk about how you can add your image in your surface of your body and make that 3D texture. First, I open a part and design my model. And make that revolve. For example, I want to put an image of Tom and Jerry in the surface of my model. I can drag and drop my image on the surface and make the save, select the face and right click on that and click on appearance and click on face. I can change my size of image, make it bigger. And click OK. And from Solid Bodies folder, I right click on Revolve and click on 3D Texture. And check my image. And from here, I can change the property of the 3D texture. Make 3D texture refinement to 90% and wait to it complete. Make the offset distance, texture offset distance to 3 mm, for example. And maximum element size, I make 1 mm for element size. And finally, I click OK. As you can see, my part changed to the mesh. And from display style, I click shaded. As you can see, my image on the surface make 3D.